Gracias.
That was a security guard who manned the gate yesterday. He says they keep a log of every guest who enters and leaves.
Did he see Miss Beresford Redmond?
There's no record of her leaving. And he doesn't recognize her. He says he'd know her if she left.
So, possibly she never made it into town yesterday.
Which means something had to happen to her here.
Let's get a list of all the hotel's employees. See who might pose a danger to the guests.
The resort screens all of their employees very closely.
That doesn't mean they don't make mistakes.
I bet the husband's lying. His story doesn't make sense.
I agree. But we still have to check everything.
I don't think we're gonna find her. Not alive, anyway.
They're all posing as buyers. Agent Bowers had been undercover the longest at 4 months. Portman went undercover 3 months ago. Sarah Miles, 10 weeks ago.
Any of them made contact yet?
We've heard from Bowers twice, once from Portman 2 days before he vanished. There's been no direct contact from Sarah.
So how did you know they were missing?
They let us know they're okay via dead drop, leaving a chalk mark at a designated location every 3 days. All of them missed their check-ins.
Okay, now you said you had contact with two of the agents.
Yes, very briefly. But they passed along useful information. It seems the ground crew of the Libertad cartel are all customers who get a cut of the profits if they recruit more customers.
Pyramid scheme. That's innovative.
We've ID'd some of the lower level members. But who we really need to get to is Ben Franklin. This individual is the nexus between the ground operation and the internet. We think Bowers made contact with that person, but he was killed before we could follow up.
Have you checked in with their families? Any of them made contact?
Funny you should ask. Sarah Miles' husband says there was a hang-up call from a number he didn't recognize 3 days ago. It was the anniversary of his and Sarah's first date.
You traced the call?
It came from a bar just outside of town. If it was Sarah, it'd be a violation of protocol. Chances are it was a wrong number.
Or not.
Hey, how's Orlando?
It's not good.
He's laid up at St. Joe's.
One of our guys took a bullet during this raid.
The girls are talking, saying it was Emma Jean who called the cops. Where's she at?
I don't know. We just got out.
She's still in town. She's working. We'll find her.
No. I don't want anybody knowing our business. I will check around. I will find out where she is.
Stay here.
Hey!
Not here.
We just want her. We gotta send a message. Make sure the other pussy doesn't think about doing it.
I will. Use us as your message. Tell your crew you sent the biker boys to do your bitch work.
We'll need proof she's dead. The other girls gotta see that shit.
Those drugs were on mine.
They were in your pockets, Hector.
I was holding them for a friend.
You got an answer for everything. So tell me why you murdered Benny Madera.
Hells no. You ain't pinning that on me.
Then who did kill Benny?
All I know is what I heard. The bull got because he was played by the hot lady cop.
Guess what we found in your trunk? The jumper cables and battery used to torture Benny. As well as the chainsaw used to cut him in half while he was still alive. You got a clever explanation for that, Hector?
Had nothing to do with those things, I swear.
Then why were they in your car?
Other day, my homegirl Carmen stops by my place. Says she needs to borrow my ride to run some errands, so I gave it to her. But she never brought it back. Who knows? Maybe it was Carmen who saw it off the bull. Too bad you can't ask her.
So you're blaming Benny's murder on Carmen?
Just keeping it real, detective? Call me Honest Dave. I cannot tell a lie.
That was George Washington.
Same difference.
Hey, Murphy.
Yeah?
You better take a look at this. Some crazy stuff in there, huh?
Yeah.
Any chance this could be on the level?
Bree Van De Kamp. I know her. She's the one who ripped Chuck's heart out. I got a feeling about this.
Enough of a feeling to go dig up a construction site?